Hey there. Welcome back. I am about to make a cup of tea in a very special mug. So I thought that I would invite you to join me. So you get a sneak peek here at the special mug. I'm going to put that to the side for the moment. And I wanted to show you the tea that I'm going to be making. This is called intelligent tea, so a good way to infuse your day with intelligence. The variety is called Buzz, and this is tea that I got in Dublin when I was there almost 3 years ago. I actually got it at a pizza shop where I was having lunch that was also selling tea, and I thought it was cool because this is one that is designed to give you energy, but it does not have any caffeine, and unfortunately I've had to give up the thing, so it's a good choice for me. It has nettle and elderberry and dandelion. It also has hawthorn and rose petal, and it's made by a company called Wild Irish Foods, and it has stayed amazingly fresh and delicious in this resealable bag for almost 3 years, so it was a good investment in my tea collection. So I wanted to show you the packaging because I like it, and I like this teapot made out of herbs and flowers. I like that. So put that to the side. And I did put some of the tea into this mason jar so that you could see it a little better. I'm honestly not sure how much that helps or how much you can potentially really see it in the jar. But I thought I would also sprinkle some of it out onto this plate. Tea. I love looking at all the plants in herbal tea and seeing what's in there. You can see the rose petals a little bit and the other herbs. And I wish that you could smell it because it smells amazing. So, anyway, there's a little tea display, so just so you can get an idea of it. So, to get back to the mug, I'm going to be making my tea today in my Mr. Rogers mug. This was a gift from my friend Sarah for my birthday. I'm not sure where she got it. It is amazing. It is covered in Mr. Rogers quotes, in the pieces of his wisdom. And you can see there's a little X the Owl. There's some of his, a pair of his sneakers. There's King Friday and the trolley. You know, it's just got a lot of good wisdom on it. Please won't you be my neighbor? I like you just the way you are. I think I'll make a snappy new day. All those good things. So, they're fun to read while you're having your hot beverage. So, usually when I make tea, loose tea, I do it in a teapot. But today I'm going to use this little tea strainer disc so that we can have some direct hot water to mug action here. So I'm just going to place that on there. Very convenient. And then I will get a little bit of my tea here. I have this little spoon. It's not like an actual measuring spoon, but I'm going to put a couple of spoonfuls of tea in here. And then I have my kettle here, which has some nice, very, very hot boiling water in it. And I will bring my water. container to the mug. And pour it in. And then we'll see as the hot water seeps into the mug, there will start to be a transformation. Mr. Rogers is no longer wearing his blue sport coat. He is wearing his yellow sweater and ready for adventures. So it's just really fun. It makes me smile every time I use it. It's just a good time. And so I thought that you might enjoy seeing this part of my tea ritual. I don't use this mug every day, but it's fun when I do. So I hope that you enjoyed this. I hope that maybe it gave you a few moments of relaxation and a little smile in your day. Take good care. I'll see you again soon.